What oath will I take? To what will I hold myself accountable to? To hold myself, to have a clear mind, to be caring and inquisitive-minded.
One night, I just felt a voice inside me say, go to medical school. It reverberated inside of me because it seemed like the perfect solution to everything that I needed to do. It had creativity and it had science. But I didn't think I could do it because of the hard of hearing. I don't actually remember what age I was told I was deaf, but all I remember is just thinking that, oh, I guess I can't hear very good at this time. But it didn't really bother me, it's just the way of life. I see life and I see people overcoming odds and being very good at what they do despite whatever challenges they might have faced.
Before starting medical school, my biggest fear was not being able to keep up with the coursework or not being able to hear the physician speak. And during clinicals, I became that by just letting people know over and over, hey, you need to speak to me directly, face to face. I need to be able to see you. What I've learned about myself, I'm capable of so much more. I didn't always want to be a surgeon. I loved people. I loved medicine. I thought being in the clinic all day would be my dream come true. But that was before I was involved in surgery all day. I didn't realize how much it had impacted me and how much I got energized from it. The oath that I take will always be to be minded of those people who have helped me get to this point, giving credit where it is due.